Hello, the app I chose is Raz-Kids.com. So if you want to go to Raz-Kids, you're going to type in Raz-Kids.com, and then it will have a welcome page. And so the app or website is in two different parts. It has a kids login, and then it has a teacher member login. So first of all, I wanted to do a quick overview of the whole site and application. It's a comprehensive leveled reading online library resource for kids. So basically, it has elementary leveled reading with progress tracking and statistics and reports for teachers as well. So the kids like it because it's online technology. They can record themselves reading, they can listen to the story, and then they can read at their own pace, and it's a leveled reading. So they have access to over 800 plus leveled ebooks and 29 different levels of reading difficulty is in within the library of RAS Kids. So first, I want to talk about the targeted level books. So what you'll have to do if you're a kid is you go into Kids Login. And then you would put in your teacher name and ID. Mine is already in there. And let's say you would go to any student. Student creates their own password, so they would know their password and you would go over it with them, or you would make a note on the side in case they forget their password. You can also look up their password. And then when they log in, they have two different areas that they can read at. So they can either read in the reading room, which is any leveled book, but really what they want to focus on is the leveled up part of this application because it has their level. So you go in and put in their name, their DRA level, and then you can see here up top, this student is level J and she's trying to reach level K. So when you go to the student's library or the student goes to their library, they'll have all these leveled books and they can choose anyone that they want to read. They can first listen to it and then the book reads it aloud to them. And then so you'd click on the listen and then you'd click on play and it highlights as it reads. And then you would go to the next one, which is just reading the book. So first the student listens to the book and then the student reads the book. And then after they both listen and read the book, they take the comprehension quiz. And within this comprehension quiz, it has a lot of different standards implemented in these questions. So then on the teacher side, you can find out a lot of cool and interesting things. So next is the data collection that I wanted to talk about. So I'm going to exit the students area and go to the teacher, which if you go back to Raz-Kids.com and do member login, you'll put in your username password, and then the teacher side pops up. So here you could see a reading levels for your whole class, all the students you put in. You can put the top and bottom comprehension skills. So this goes to kind of when you lesson plan what they need to practice on and what they have a really good idea of already. So you'll go to the student class roster. And here pops up all your students, their passwords. You could put them in leveled reading groups if you want just statistics of those certain students. And then here you can go to reports. And so you can go to a certain type of student or one student specific, or like I said, you can make groups if you have certain students. And you can see what they've read, but then you can also see their skills of what they worked on. And this will all help you with your lesson planning. So here you can check by their standards to see how well they do, how many questions they've answered, how many total they got correct. And this will all help and be great data for you as a teacher in your lesson planning.